Now we're going to take out the snapper wings. Puncture that membrane, outline the gills. I take kitchen shears and cut it right at that base. If you can see, there is a bone right here that rests on